Going to the cooling tower. Taking out those cool dudes. See, these aren't normal ramps. How are people supposed to get up there that aren't super Ivans, you know? Hello, gentlemen. I'm just your friendly Ivan here to save the scientist, or... Yeah, we're gonna machete you. I'm gonna take pleasure in gutting you, boy. What movie's that from? It's a Michael Bay film. I'm gonna take pleasure in gutting you, boy. Funny, 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 I know. I think I need to keep that RPG. I don't know. We'll see. Cooling tower. Ooh, it's bright and hot. Oh, this is ridiculous. You gotta be kidding me. It's like I'm fighting the Foot Clan or something. Seriously. Time for a smoke, eh? Now let's go, Ivan. Place to go. We got this. Why'd you stop running? Don't stop running. Can't stop, won't stop. Ooh, I jumped. I like he didn't even use the handle. He's just like pushing it forward. Yeah, I'm gonna machete you dudes. Oh, I'm gonna haiku y'all. Now, holy cow, that's too many dudes. What's this slow motion stuff going on? Is it because of the M'Baku I got? Alright. No, well, that worked out because I thought I was dead. Now we're in a normal building all of a sudden again. Hello. Welcome to the office. What do y'all got going on here? No trophies? Everyone's, yep, there's a trophy. Heck yeah, I got 4 of 6. Nature's voice. Awesome. I think I'm tripping out. I keep thinking I see people. Alright, we'll use the fireman axe. Why not? Oh, I wanted to go through there. Down here, looks like someone knocked over some plants. That's not very cool. Over here. Why is a trash can smoking? They put their cigarette out in there? It's in here. More of the same, huh? I guess I'm going the right way then.
Wait, we're getting from here.
Hold position, Delta. Ivan and I will take them from above.
Didn't mean to do that, that's just wrong.
Damn. That guy sure knows how to clear a room.
Heck yeah, I'm Bala. I'm Ivan. Oh, there's Mr. Scientist from the Nature's magazine. Hello. Oh, he's got a kitty catty.
Americans?
Not all of us.
No matter. You gotta shoot me now?
No. Not yet, anyway. Give me the answers I want, and I'll see you get off this rock.
Well, that's cause for celebration.
Sorry for the dog snoring, if y'all hear that.
I mean... Suit yourself.
What the hell happened here?
War started when rhenium was discovered on this island. Hardest metal on Earth. Extremely heat resistant, but also very valuable. And I made it more valuable. My alloy, Rhenium X, is now essential for all military applications. Then suddenly, the US, Russia, and Japan decide to play nice and put together the so-called Special Economic Zone.
What's the sword got to do with all this?
Tsar still blames Washington and Moscow for tearing apart the Soviet Union, so the spiteful bastards grabbed the mines just to keep the rhenium out of the enemy's hands.
How did they get a foothold on Brat?
They came into port claiming to be a private security firm called Zenit. That might have used some old Soviet connections. Cause they took over an abandoned Soviet base on the far side of the island.
That's all you have?
The terminals here are networked in. Maybe you can find something.
What about power?
I can help with that.
Enough talking.
Thank you kindly.
Ivan, do you copy?
I'm here.
Now that the power's restored, I use the factory's relay antenna to contact HQ. We also increase the range on the UCAV.
Ivan, this is the Zenit security compound Maeda was talking about. We've confirmed that it's a SOD front. Assaulting the base won't be easy. Zenit's ranks are filled with ex-Soviet special forces.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but we've got bogeys.
Well, no hope for a surprise attack then. Good luck, gentlemen. Caraway out.
All right. So we just push forward, shoot rockets and machine guns. Oh, this is gonna be just craziness. This is gonna be ultimate craziness right here. I haven't seen an enemy. There's so much friggin' smoke. There's some dudes. Let's get out of here, blowing y'all up. Oh my gosh, this game is so friggin' awesome. We're in a snow level, driving this vehicle. I feel like we're playing Halo 5. Whoa. Shit, they got me. That's bullshit. Huh, that didn't go over too well. Let's try this again. Alright, made it outside though. Alright, we'll take it a little bit slower, no big deal. What am I punching through? The gate? The gate's kinda open. I think we're gonna have a problem here. Oh yeah. Whoa. No, bad guys. Whoa, vehicle bad guys. No. We're moving, Tang. Oh, this thing controls just perfect. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, there's a boost button, really? Create a helichopper. This is what we need, a helicopter. Definitely what we need. No. Uh-oh. At least I got to the save point, right? Oh man, this game just keeps getting way awesomer than ever. Alright, where's this aeroplane? Guess we'll slow down this time instead of gung-ho on it. But we just made it through, I guess. I don't know what's going on. Try to go slower, makes... There it is. Holy cow. Oh my goodness, no. Get my health back? What's the action here? Sorry, I'm still sick. Alright, I think we did okay here, right? We did alright here. Let's go through this gate, yeah. Loose over this. Oh, we gotta destroy this stuff, don't we? Alright, we did it. Alright, let's go Devil's Third. Running down the mountain. Oh, those are bad guys, aren't they? Just getting prepared and just seeing what's around the corners here. More and more bad dudes. Ain't nothing gotten on me. Ain't nothing got on me. I don't even know what I'm saying here. Can't even talk. Alright, let's go. What are we doing here? I got this cool vehicle. What is shooting at me? Who is shooting at me? You guys. Where'd you guys... Ooh, I just killed myself. That's great. Awesome. Just awesome here. This is too awesome. Alright. Died a couple times, no big deal, right? Alright, here we go. Let's keep going. What happened to the camera there? No one knows. Nobody really knows. Oh. Bad guy's over here. I blow everyone up I needed to kill? Okay. There's some dudes up here. Got me last time. They're up a little further. I can take them all out. Cool. Alright, Ivan. What do we got next then? Yeah. We're going to blast them with their unlimited ammo, but it has to refill a little. Oh, are they on the bridge? There's another helichopper. Why did I turn all the way around? I don't know. It's not what I wanted to do. Oops, I hit boost when I meant to won't go reverse. Oh my gosh. Alright, can I go now? Whoa! Ivan. Controls are just... I am literally not touching a button. It's like just... It was like stuck or something. Okay. Did I get the plane at least? It's like, I don't know what's going on here. Alright. Awesome game. Let's keep going. Riding on this warthog. Sorry, Halo 5. I guess we're going to have to hit burst? Boost to go through all this. What is this going on here? Oh, shoot. Ooh, there's some more guys. Let's hit ZL. ZL button. I think I just like started going super fast all by itself. Can't even do nothing. It's just doing this. I think I gotta hit this point before I die or something. So the boost. Oh, this is gonna be epic right here. I can't wait. Hopefully I can use this as a thumbnail. This is gonna be the shit. Yes! Holy cow. Can I turn around and look? Nope. Do I gotta keep going? Just a scratch. Yep, didn't hurt us at all. I mean, not only does he not wear a shirt and doesn't get hurt, he doesn't even get cold. His tattoos keep him warm, I guess. Ivan, you're so... Really? Watch out for falling rocks here. There's another one coming. You can like already see it. That's too awesome. Watch out for the rocks. Holy cow. I'm glad the other rocks falling don't hurt us. Man, they're really close here. I'm gonna try to keep going. Go, Ivan, get in the tunnel. Seriously. Woo, we made it. I like how he's all relaxed and all cool. Yep, everyone else. Oh, no, we got him in there. Come on. That ran smooth, jumping out there.
Can you walk alone?
Yeah. I can make it.
Just pouring out blood. He's fine. Big deal. I don't even have a shirt on. Why didn't y'all get me a shirt? I mean, seriously. Can't I wear a shirt? It's freaking snow on the ground. Light up a cigarette. That'll warm you up, I guess. Blow him up good. So, alright. Seem to do okay. Still people shooting around here? What's the action? Who's shooting over here? I don't even see anyone. Let's go up here and see what we see. Nada. I'll take the grenade box though. Who is shooting? I literally do not see nothing. Not see nothing. I'm glad they're taking care of it. Who are you all shooting at? Oh, there's that guy with a shield over there still, huh? I'm glad y'all figured it out for me finally. Let's go inside. Oh, shoot! Y'all are like a layer of shield people. Who are y'all still shooting at? I still don't see anyone again. Why, that's stupid? Probably. Well, whatever this is. Yeah, let's use this. Right, who are y'all shooting at? Can I go inside now? Alright, whatever. Let's go in. Still don't know who y'all are shooting at. Look at this office. Alright, as plain as can be like the other ones. That's cool. Secret file? Hell yeah, I got a secret file. That's awesome. Let me shoot this submachine gun. Alright. And my first person ain't coming out. There it goes, finally. Man. I don't know why my first person and my third person game didn't work. Okay, we're gonna leave that gun until we actually need it, because that gun is awful. It's not super awful, but it's pretty awful. Not as awful as this game, though. Who is behind me? I didn't even see him. Where did you come from? You're like hiding out in the snow, dude. Captain needs treatment. What do you say? Well, I'll do what I can, dude. I'm sorry. Wait, give me that. And then, I don't want that gun. So where's this other gun? Give me my other gun back. Alright, we're ready now. Okay? I think we got it figured out. Let's go through the door.
Come on, make this quick. This is what we want.
Blow the doors off.
Wait, might damage the electronics inside. We'll cut through the lock.
You'll need time to cut through that icebox. Pull them off, boys. Return fire!
Return fire, that was a good game. It was on, I never had 3DO, it was on PlayStation 1 as well, but it's kind of known for 3DO, I think. Anyways, Ivan's got to be a little bit cold, right? Just shit, really? There's an RPG in here? Where's that? Where's the RPG? Or did he say take out that RPG? Well, whatever. Let's just start shooting. Where's the RPG guy? He's probably right there, huh? Alright. Another guy on the stairs. Alright, wait till you get up there. Okay. Man, I still did not get that RPG guy. My goodness. Oh, he's down there, isn't he? I'm reloading. Sorry for the holdup. Bye-bye, RPG guy. Now who else is shooting? Oh, great. Another helicopter, huh? Oh, that's another RPG guy down there somewhere. Man, where is RPG guy? Whoa, I see you now, RPG dude. Man, you reload them things fast. You must have went through some special training for that. Holy cow. Didn't I already kill you? And how are you reloading them so fast? My goodness. Apparently we're running out of time. They just keep respawning. I don't even think there's just more guys. I think they just keep the waves coming. Easier programming or something for the game. Oh yeah, well, I got a grenade launcher on this. How about them apples? RPG dude. Well, you need to hurry up. Oh, he opened up the cargo hole. That's awesome. Alright, we killed everyone. Now can you open the door? Thank you.
What the hell is that?
It's a cosmodrome on the next island.
Cosmodrome my ass. That's just the Soviet way to say ICBM launch site. Major, we need transport to Malachi brought ASAP.
I'm on it.
It's a Cold War design, but I've never seen one like that.
You were never meant to.
I found a chopper at the airport large enough to ferry us all to Malachi Brat. I'll have our airborne in five. Head for your LZ. Sending coordinates now.
Moving out. Meanwhile, see what Carraway has on a Soviet satellite called Sarbel, and run it against an ex-Red military general named Isaac Kumano.
Roger that, but get to your rendezvous point.
Isaac who?